Professor Ronan tends to go on a bit. We sometimes have to remind him to finish the lesson.
Some of us don't.